Hi viewers, today our short is about Lindler's catalyst application. It is used for controlled partial hydrogenation of alkynes. Lindler's catalyst is 5% of palladium is supported over calcium carbonate or barium sulfate. In presence of catalytic poison, lead acetate plus quinoline. Alkynes upon reaction with hydrogen in presence of Lindler's catalyst results in the formation of cis alkene. The same alkynes upon reaction with lithium or sodium in presence of ammonia, they generate trans alkene. This is regarding our formation of cis and trans alkene by using Lindler's catalyst as a controlled partial hydrogenation of alkynes. Thank you for watching this short. If you like this short, share it to your friends and subscribe my channel to get latest notification. Thank you.